Hi guys, this is Obo from Cytron Technologies. Today, I'm pretty excited to talk about the Raspberry Pi 400. Is this a keyboard? Yes, but it's not just a keyboard. It's a keyboard with motherboard built in. So let's dive in. This Raspberry Pi 400 keyboard computer comes integrated with a motherboard. And the motherboard is based on the Raspberry Pi 4 Model B. They have the same processor, but the Raspberry Pi 400 run at a faster speed of 1.8 GHz. Come with 4 GB of LPDDR4 RAM, built-in dual-band Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 5.0, and also BLE. Let's take a closer look on this keyboard computer. I have here is a US layout keyboard with 78 keys. Let's look at the back. So at the back, you have a logo and some of the CE marking. In the front, we have 40-pin GPIO, horizontal. And we have a push-push micro SD card slot. Then we have two micro HDMI, a USB Type-C for the power, two USB 3.0, one USB 2.0, gigabit Ethernet, and the last, Kensington lock. As you can see, the accessories are the same as Raspberry Pi 4 Model B, and you can utilize those for this new Raspberry Pi 400. Let's power up the Raspberry Pi 400 keyboard computer. So I have here a USB mouse from Raspberry Pi Foundation connected to one of the USB port, micro HDMI connected to a video capture card, a micro SD card with the latest Raspberry Pi OS, and last, the USB-C for the power. And if you notice, the power LED will indicate the power and also activity. So let's go to the desktop. Good, we are into the desktop. And you can actually check the RAM size and also CPU info from the terminal. Just key in this command, it will show you the available RAM. The second command will display the CPU info and also the board model. And as we know, this is Raspberry Pi 400 revision 1.0. Come with the processor of BCM2711. To shut down the Raspberry Pi 400, you can simply press the function and F10 key together for more than 3 seconds, and the Raspberry Pi OS will close all the program and shut down properly. To make it boot up again, just simply press the F10 key and the Raspberry Pi 400 will boot up. No power recycle is necessary. This is very convenient. With this new Raspberry Pi 400, you get the power of Raspberry Pi 4 Model B running at higher speed, a keyboard with enclosure to protect the motherboard, a very convenient power button, and more. We are pretty excited to know what you do with this new product. So that's all for me in this video. As always, thanks for watching. Bye and see you in next video.